And the JPS Hoops themes takes us right into the next story as we continue our countdown of the top sports moments from the Magnolia State in 2012. When it comes to basketball, no school district is better than the one located right here in the heart of the capital city. I present to you the number six moment of 2012.
That we begin with proper manners. So once again, ladies first. And we begin with the Forest Hill Lady Patriots. They lost only three games all season en route to winning the 6A Girls Championship, a thrilling 62-60 victory over Hattiesburg.
We started rushing things when we should have been slowing down, but we held on to it. We got to win. Feels good. It's my first time coming to the Big House and my last year in high school, so it feels really good.
The 6A boys state title resides in Jackson as well. On February 18th, Jim Hill lost to Tupelo by 1 point. Less than a month later, they faced the Golden Wave yet again with the state championship on the line. And led by current Mississippi State freshman Fred Thomas, the Tigers got their revenge, beating Tupelo 76-74.
I just had to give it all I got. We've been working hard all this year, man, since September. I just wanted to come out with a bang. See you. I wish Coach Harris was here to see this.
And we end with the boys 5A champs of Callaway. No other team was followed as closely as the Chargers last season, mainly because of one player, the number one freshman, now sophomore in the nation, Malik Newman. The team ended the season with a seven-game win streak and an 11-point state championship win over Wayne County.
It's been good, you know, winning as a freshman. You know, my teammates, they stepped up for me. They played good. You know, it was a real great feeling. I told them that I wanted one all 4 years, and this was part of it.
From their season openers to hoisting the hardware at the Big House, simply put, JPS basketball equals domination from start to finish. And that's your number six sports moment of 2012.